de la musique, si ça c'est pas la même.
Thank you.
gonna, if you don't want John to cut it, make sure John can see it.
Making yourself broke.
I turned all my nothing.
But yeah, we like it.
Relax, we like it. Be sexy.
Yeah.
With all those reasons.
That was a great, t-shirt that I saw. It had all these little coffee stains on it. And yeah, it was very fun. It was very, very fun.
you know.
If you want to have your naked self photographed, let John know. And you told me you were not using data.
Well, there's a new drum set. Two photographs with him in his new drum set.
He had this drum set. Blue sparkly drum set. Wasn't it blue sparkly?
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, it was.
And I just kept wanting him to get rid of it.
So there's a physiological
that's why
impact on his art.
That was and
resulted in greater art.
His string quartets were created when he was almost 12. Throw in overtones. Never mind, we're talking about music again.
Sorry.
And
well, if you're talking about, I like Beethoven.
They should give me a strategy.
Well, this is what.
What have you smelled?
I don't know.
It must be Carolyn.
I do have a scent.
Somebody has a scent.
This might be the gift shop. I buy something and I haven't done
good. I know you.
Super cheap.
No, that's so.
No. Super cheap. I'm sorry. I'm just going down through the alphabet. They would like this.
She's a little bit of a food snob because she.
But she's something you can't.
Nice. Stays with you. Stays by Rachel Michael, is that her name? The New York Under to the Bone was her the book I read.
Uh-huh.
Very good. And I was tasting cheeses. It was just disbelief. You're tasting them right with her.
I'm really taking a picture of your beautiful wife, Beth Bill.
Beth Bill. That's right. That's right. That's right.
Oh, look at that! Oh,
look at the fun.
Oh, but
you are.
No, you're the beauty,
no.
Carolyn.
No, you are. No,
and look at her.
No,
she's youthful, and that's I'm in the Atlantic or the Mediterranean.
They're in the Atlantic. They're that way. They're, if you sort of drew lines, you would expect them to be French.
Bird.
We need John around once in a while.
Yes, we do. Well, that's me. He doesn't say that to me, so. But anyway.
What country are you from, Monsieur Beth Elizabeth?
Les États-Unis.
I doubt it.
Thank you. people.
Flowers are things that are unnoticed and just watch from the background.
Serving room.
Mary, come on.
Okay, merci. Merci.